Jolene, 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 ich bitte dich, mach meinen Mann nicht an. Jolene, 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 nimm ihn mir nicht weg, nur weil du's kannst.
You don't have to look like this. You are very beautiful. You don't have to wear the blonde wigs. You don't have to wear extreme clothes, right?
No, it's certainly a choice. I don't like to be like everybody else. I've often made this statement that I would never stop so low as to be fashionable. That's the easiest thing in the world to do. So I just decided that I would do something that would at least get their attention. Once they got past the shock of the ridiculous way I looked and all that, then they would see there was parts of me to be appreciated. I'm very real where it counts, and that's inside. And as far as my outlook on life and the way I care about people and the way I care about myself and the things that I care about, but I just choose to do this. And it's a show business. It's a money-making joke. And I always like telling jokes, you know.
But do you ever feel that you're the joke? That people make fun of you?
Oh, no. Oh, I know they make fun of me. But actually, all these years, people has thought the joke's on me. But it's actually been on the public. I know exactly what I'm doing and I can change it at any time. I make more jokes about myself than anybody because I enjoy. I know, like I said, I'm sure of myself as a person, I'm sure of my talent and to me, and I'm sure of my love for life and that sort of thing. I'm very content. I like the kind of person that I am, so I can afford to piddle around and doodle around with makeup and clothes and stuff because I'm very secure with myself. I took him to the bakery.
Jolene, 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 Jolene. Ich flehe dich an, bitte nimm mich nicht mal nochmal rein. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Bitte nimm mich nicht nur, weil du es kannst.
So like we say, do you dream in color? Actually, do you dreaming in octaves, in melodies?
Yeah, but I said also performance is an experience of the dream. Several times it has happened that I participated in the performance.
A great deal of the early 20th century avant-garde, people like Schoenberg and Berg and people like that, they suffer a great deal. This idea of enchanted music, sort of degenerate music, because they were different, because they were breaking with tradition. Presumably you've been treated much better than that as a revolutionary, haven't you?
What happened to my work since 1951 is comparable to what happened to Viennese school. They had even a lot of faithful followers, but in Germany we had a situation after the war, and we still have a situation where the traditional music is overestimated. The Baroque music, the classical music, the romantic music is dominating. And music was new. Developments, new discoveries, and new sound worlds are not wanted by the music world.
When you respond to tradition like you do, and you revolutionize it and tear it all up, are you doing that because you hate the tradition, or just because you want to do something new?
Oh, you are such a dramatic person.
It's not that dramatic.
No, not at all.
Jolene, 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 I beg you don't hit on my husband. Jolene, 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 don't take him away from me just because you can.
Miss Devereux, please come in.
It's very nice to meet you, Mrs. Colby. I do appreciate your inviting me here for a drink. You weren't invited. I sent for you. And this isn't a social drink.
Oh, well, what is it then?
A chance for me to find out why, since I've never met you, I don't like you. Well, so much for frankness.
Oh, I'm always frank.
Yes, I know. Exactly what is there about me you don't like, Mrs. Colby? Oh, please, sit down.
Thank you.
I don't like people asking questions about me behind my back. A good journalist goes straight to the source.
Oh.
Would you say these clothes and jewels are those of your everyday journalist?
Well, anything can be rented these days.
Yes, except intelligence.
Bitch slap. When someone shit-talks you so bad that you felt a literal slap with their words.
And I am a very bright woman, Mrs. Colby. Of course, you couldn't know that. We have known each other long enough for you to realize that. But you will, given time.
What do you want, Miss Devereux?
For now, not much, really. Merely to check out in the flesh what I've heard so much about. What have you heard? That Alexis Carrington Colby is one of the planet's true natural beauties. I'll buy that now. That she lives in a showplace penthouse. It is exquisite.
Thank you.
You adore the south of France, even though you are prone to seasickness on yachts.
Only small yachts. Anything else?
You were actually expelled from a boarding school in Gstaad. And you worked for several months as an artist model in Hamburg, of all places.
Wrong. It was Brussels, of all places. And this is all absolute trivia.
All right. On a deeper level, you are extremely vulnerable when it comes to your children, and totally ruthless when it comes to your enemies. And there are quite a few of those hanging about. It's burned.
Is it?
The champagne was obviously frozen in the bottle at some point.
If the champagne is too burned for your taste, Miss Devereux, don't drink it. The caviar, I trust, is not burned.
I really wouldn't know. This is Osetrova, and I prefer Petrosian Beluga.
Shade. Comparative darkness and coolness caused by shelter from direct sunlight.
No.
Shade. Acting in a casual or disrespectful manner towards someone. A dissing a friend.
The raisin at the end of the hot dog.
Jolene, 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 Jolene. If ladies are within me, finish my man and back. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Within me, need to hold to a scandalous.